Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well and is ready to get into some Borderlands. This will be our final night in Hunter's Grotto. Whether we complete the I like my monster's rare quest or not. I'm done with it after tonight. So we're gonna go hunting for, we need two more two-legged drifters, three tailless scalions, and two pink Borok. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go hunt for those real quick. Hopefully. Probably take us hours. But that's what we're gonna do. Y'all may notice that I have a new assault rifle. And that's because, well, honestly, I got tired of not having a pistol that I liked. So I decided to pop back to Sanctuary to get one. And I picked up an assault rifle too. Are you two-legged? Dang it. Dang, I saw the water bubbling beside us and I was hoping it was another one about to pop up. Alright, so let's turn some music on and get to hunting. Every time I hear that thing. No drifters. There's another drifter. It might be two-legged. It is. Also went ahead and spent some iridium and increased our sniper rifle ammo. Oh, because we got a new sniper rifle too. Which, it's here. I'm not carrying it. Run around again and see if we see any more drifters. And then we'll go Oh, you know where we can find Borok? Scallions. Gotta find scallions. I can't think of off the top of my head an exact spot to go find them. Where's a drifter? Is it two-legged? No. Trying to think of where an easy spot to go find scallions are. Scallions. And now I'm going to be thinking about how to say it the whole time. But I can't think of any spots off the top of my head. Well, there's some up there. I'm gonna go up the ladder. There was something up there, wasn't there? I want to get the hunting one done. I'm tired. I'm tired of this one. I want to move on. Now, there's nothing up here. Some pinks. We'll just have to come back this way in a minute. And get after we give the drifter some time to respawn. Well, you're not pink. Borkling, your Borok, badass corrosive Borok. Borkling, this gun's not good for this. I feel like scallions was one of the first things we found when we started in the hunter's grotto. We'll find them. If we don't, then I'll look and see where I can find them. Yes. Where are all the pinks at? Seriously, where are all the pinkas at? Forkling. Homeward Bora. Is that a pink or a slagged? That's a slagged, isn't it? Just a slag, a badass slag. Oh, there's a pink. One more of those. It's all the pinks. Sweet. Now the scallions. We know where we're gonna find the drifter at. We just have to wait for him to respawn. So. Oh, that's one of those piles. The end of this map, isn't it? Like, even if we went over here. Oh, no, there's more over here. Maybe there's some scallions over here. I was gonna go through there, but let's go that way. Should have improved our SMG and shotgun too while I was down there in Salvation. Or not Salvation, Sanctuary. There's no scallions over here, right? Some stealth skill.
Yeah.
is an this is a Hyperion weapon, so it does have that increased accuracy for continued fire. But that doesn't do any good if I don't put my crosshairs on the target. Kind of making me want to switch my artifact to, or my class mod, one of the two, to increase magazine size. That leads to a big one, but I don't remember what it... Is it a big scallion? They'll tell you what to do in life instead. Everything you know that you can get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. I just want some creatures to kill. Things I won't forget. Some specific creatures to kill. I guess we're gonna go down. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with you can help you feel alive. Passion takes some action, and with a little time, just be patient. And try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. Oh. Well, it's not scalian. Use on this thing last time. Did I use a rocket launcher? Almost there. Not that this fight truly matters. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your every doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. We need some scalings to fight. Come on. Oh, we missed this last time we were down here. I don't understand. What are these things meant to do? Well, sorry, Arizona. Didn't have to kill you again, but... money on the ground up here. Guess we switch maps. Is there another elevator right there? An overlook. Yeah, I guess we're gonna switch maps. We threw money in that one at one point. And now I remember coming up here. Wait a minute, though.
King.
Hold on a second. I'm just double check on this mission. I'm gonna pause it. Nah, let it run. Okay. Okay. I needed, I just wanted to check, see where we could find them at. It actually said we should find them here. Like on this path. I don't think we've seen any scalions on this map. So, but it doesn't seem to matter as long as we kill the animal. So we just need to find some tailless ones. Actually mean to teleport. I should have popped over to the vending machines and cleared our inventory real fast, but whatever, we're done. It's done now. It's shooting grenades or something? What do we got? Ooh, found some. Oh, that was what I wanted. Dang it. Give me a tailless, and I'll leave the rest of you alone. You tailless? No. And that one slacked. I just see that it was resisting just damage? Say which way do we go, but this is really only one way to go. Come on, give me some bugs to kill. No. Yeah. Dang. Not a one. Why would you drive straight into fire? Come on. Remember, there's scalians over here. No, that's a different spot. Dang, came over here for no reason. That's just gonna be savages. So we head that way. least this one's running away from the fire. But they crashed. This should be Skaggs. That's what old Pukey was. Forgot there was a vending machine over here, though. This is good.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
Yep, whenever you need.
Whenever you need it. If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.
Nothing up here. Go see about them scallions. No? Not gonna spawn in here now? Awesome. We had... This way? I don't remember if there's any down here, but if I'm remembering correctly, this does lead. What do we got? Oh, Talus, good. To Aberration Station? Is that what it's called? And the post I read said that that is a good, is a better place to look for them. Y'all would have just been Talus, would have made things a lot easier. Station? Or Dorton Station? I don't know. Ow. Man. I hate these bottles so much. Now our inventory should be good.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Wait.
Keep hoping to find a better shield. Even though I know it to be very unlikely to happen. I'm trying to remember what's down here. Is it Borok, isn't it? Yes. Whoa, who pissed you off?
Thank you.
It wasn't me. Just isn't the gun. It's not a bad gun. I'm not saying I don't like it. It's just not the gun for these creatures. Decide if fire melon is friendly or not. Skags through there. What are you standing on? Resupply. Barrel. Two more tailless. And then one two-legged drifter. We'll be done with this. Thank you. Back around. I remember savages and spores out here. Head this way first. Oh yeah, there was some creature over here. I don't remember which though.
Nice work. Hey, on an unrelated note, have you given any thought to the letting us kill you thing? No, no big. That's cool.
One more. Talus. Oh, yes. Perfect. Takes care of them. This isn't the way I want to go. But there was another way to travel out of here, wasn't there? That out. Wow. This way. Yeah. Pretty sure there's another way out. There's a back door. But whatever. This works just fine. find us a two-legged drifter. Ooh, glad we came back. A head we didn't have. Make our way back to Hunter's Grotto so we can find us another two-legged drifter. Nice for our fan boat to have still been there, but we can hoof it. Probably have to kill a couple more Borok. Yes. Thank you. One more kill. That's a wetland. Thought there was only one witch. Exactly sure how those electric things work. Yes. You need to let me kill you, not them. If I don't get the kill shot on this, I'm gonna be KO'd. Why are you not? Okay. Itch. By killing those creatures for thirst pledge, you've continued your long-standing tradition of doing jobs for people you would otherwise shoot in the face. Well done. That's it. We finished it.
job.
We have officially.
Good luck.
Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money?
All right, and the next one. Let me just double check. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be the Dragon's Keep stuff. But there's that other hunter stuff too. Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep. And then the Headhunter packs. Okay. It's almost 10 o'clock, so we'll cut it short tonight. And we will start Dragon's Keep in the next one. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's go ahead and spend our badass points. I'm going to go ahead and throw some into a elemental effect damage. Because we need to get some elemental effect damage. Maximum health, I will always buy. I'll leave it there. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed. Y'all have a good night.